Jeez, man. Hey, look at Uncle Mac.
He doesn't want it, babe. Just put it down.
Girl, you're gonna do it. Picture this guy's shorts right here.
Feel white this weekend.
Yes. Let's do it. Find me a couple.
But he's gonna have a dick.
That was wrong.
No, listen.
That was wrong.
There's a lot of pretty mahus.
Hey, man, everybody knows about mahus in Hawaii.
I don't.
Watch, man. You'll see. We'll show you some chicks that are actually chicks with dicks. Stay in here.
So have you ever seen that movie JCVD with Van Damme? And you know, it's like a real movie with Van Damme. He's trying to play himself, and you know, he's walking down the street in Brussels, and guys in Brussels come up like, "Oh, Van Damme, you signed this autograph for me?" And he's like, "Yeah, I signed it for you." You know, it's fucking. So then, you know, it just shows him in his real life, like doing regular Van Damme shit, and then he fucking goes to the bank, and all of a sudden he holds the bank up, and then they got the guy on the phone, and it's like, "Oh, this is Van Damme. Yes, I have hostages. I'm holding people hostage right now. You're going to give me money, or I'm going to kill all the sausages." You know, he's saying shit like that.
Oh, it sounded like you said all these sausages.
I'm going to kill all these sausages for you. So, fucking, pretty much, he's like holding up the bank and shit, but it's supposed to be like a real life Van Damme thing.
Van Damme's holding up the
bank. The whole thing's in French. Like, except for the beginning.
Why is Van Damme holding the bank up?
Is it supposed to be like some real life thing?
It's kind of like a fake reality thing, yeah.
No.
He looks all old and fucking used up, and he's on like a set of some shitty ass movie. And you know, he's like, "I want to do the shoot again." And the director's like, "Man, we don't got that kind of money and time." And he's like, "What do you think this is?" And he said some fucking like famous movie, you know what I mean?
I
understand that, Bobs, but I just want to know the name of this freeway.
It doesn't really matter what the fuck freeway, because it's all the fucking same.
It's Mauna Loa Freeway.
They all interconnect to each other.
It's Mauna Loa Freeway. It's Mauna Loa Freeway.
No, it's not Mauna Loa Freeway. There is no such fucking thing.
I'm calling it Mauna Loa Freeway.
Well, then shut up. Fine.
That's the name of it now.
You're so dumb.
Salt Lake Freeway, boom.
Is this the first one, or just the first one you got on tape?
This ain't H1, John. Fucking dumb shit. Babe, I've
We're
taken this freeway before. I know that.
We're not fucking taking
Babe,
an exit.
That is an exit to get onto H1.
Fuck! Shut up.
Shut up.
God, you're so dumb.
Dead fetus.
You're dumb. You're dumb. Fucking from here and you're dumb.
Oh, yeah? Get off of me, for real.
Do the face.
God damn it. Bubs, just package is stupid.
Keep talking shit to me, see what happens to you.
Just do it, Bubs. Fuck.
See what happens to you.
See what happens to you. Get my boys from Wyandotte to kick your ass.
Fuck
yeah.
Stop.
Yeah. Just do the thing.
No, I'm not doing the thing.
Hey, stop it, man.